He farmed it out to Brake King for some reason. I don't know why they wanted to do it. Again, how they could have wrapped. They didn't even send me. I was supposed to get 10. They only sent me 9. They sent me 9 on a pallet, on a truck. I mean, that, like, could not have been cheap. So, unless they're putting, you know, just so little value in these things that it's worth it. I don't know how that's worth it to any company to make all that shit. I don't, but what do I know? You saw an Acuna bat? Yeah, the bats always can have big names, like, for current players, because they're just not that collectible for some reason. Now, throw a Mickey Mantle bat in there, or a Ted Williams bat. Oh, now you're talking. All right, I've done bullshit enough here, I guess. Let's do the Trikey break. I don't see my boy Trikey. Oh, only one card. It must be a bomber. Well, there you go, Josh. 2018 Topps update, Juan Soto, and it is a PSA 10 rookie card for the Washington Nationals. There's one you put away and hope it reaches Mike Trout. What's a Mike Trout 2011 Topps update these days? PSA 10? Trikey found better stickers than most of the than Leaf has. He paid top dollar for those. Trikey, where the hell are you? You know what? That's a pretty solid card for the Los Angeles Dodgers, even though he is no longer a Dodger, but that's what the card says, so that's where it goes. Corey Seager. Autograph to 49. This is a gold rookie card of Jonathan India. And it is numbered to 2021. Don't know if he's any good or not. Cincinnati Reds. Prism hyper kind of autograph. It's a good player. Heston Kjerstad. Does not appear to be numbered. Hi, Trikey. Trikey, what team is Heston Kjerstad? Is he the Baltimore Orioles? Yeah, another nice autograph here. I like this card. Damn it. I would take this card. This is my boy. Go to the Houston Astros, the red, white, and blue flag autograph of Alex Bregman, number to 25, solid card. People love the red, white, and blue. The man, the myth, the legend, Trikey is here. St. Louis Cardinal, but that's where this is going. This is nice. Remember how hot this guy was that year in the playoffs? I don't know how he's been of late, but Randy Arozarena, true Topps Chrome rookie card autograph. And the Boston Red Sox get a first Chrome. Jaron Duran, another guy with great potential. I had a loaded baked potato today. It's the Trikey Show. The Trikey Show. Ho ho. Ho ho ho. It's a nice card trick. This goes to the Yankees. Once again, not a Yankee anymore. Number 9 of 10 from Dynasty, of all things. Gary Sanchez. Gary Dirty Sanchez. Patch autograph to 10. And here's a guy I've never heard of, but maybe a Phillies fan has. Nick Maton. First Bowman Blue Sapphire. These are not numbered. Well, if you put him in there, he must be good, Trikey, huh? Nick Maton. All right, that's pretty cool. We got a red, white, and blue from Leaf. These are numbered low. Numbered to just 10, Luis Angel Acuña. No idea what team he is. Anybody? Texas Rangers? Kind of what's coming to mind, but... And San Francisco, we have a signed Bowman card authenticated by Beckett from 2019 Bowman Draft, and it is good old Joey Fart. Yeah, autograph looks better on the paper card than it does on a chrome card. Oh, the Nick Maton. White Sox get a classic card, and I'll give you credit, Trikey. This thing does appear to be in incredibly nice shape. You probably guarantee to get a PSA 9 on that at least. Frank Thomas, 1990 Topps rookie card. Really in nice shape. I mean, I don't see a flaw on it. Where the hell did you get that card, Trikey? I mean, that's really beautiful condition. All right, I got another signed card for Seattle. It's a good one. Bowman Chrome. Beckett authenticated Julio Rodriguez down by the schoolyard. Just one card in this one, and it is the Angels stud rookie from 2018 Bowman Chrome, also signed, authenticated by SGC, Joe Adell. Pretty good mix of teams so far, Trent. Hoping there'd be a Blue Jay for my boy Bowling Bad. Once again, just one card. Another top-notch rookie. Fernando Tatis, PSA 9. San Diego Padres. Last one, gang. Two cards. There you get an 85 old school Kirby Puckett rookie. A little off center left to right, but again, looks to be in very nice condition. Don't see any corner issues at all. And for the New York Mets, authenticated and signed 18 Bowman draft. Even though I don't think he's a Met anymore, Jared. A lot of guys not on their team anymore, Drakey. Jared Kelenic.